The suspect in the weekend shooting of an Idaho pastor arrested at the White House, Kyle Odom, reportedly threw suspicious objects over the south fence, so Secret Service agents arrested him. He's a suspect in the shooting of Pastor Tim Remington the day after the pastor spoke at a Ted Cruz rally. Former